bed the majority of the time. And I have... And I can still see what I'm doing. It took a while to figure that out. You wouldn't think so. I don't know if you can tell, I have the edge of the table is right here. So it's like just lined up at the end. Because otherwise I get all cramped up. And then everything looks stiff. So let's do some discolor. Just gonna give it a bit of a once around, get in between these flower petals. It's a slightly oranger color than the what's on there now, so I should be able to tell the difference between the petals and the space between them. Because I don't have my glasses on, so seeing the further one is harder. This sort of part of the process is a little more loose. I like to keep it a little more loose. So, not being able to see exactly is fine. It already looks fuller. And checking to make sure you can see that on camera what I did. I have my Okay, I have my computer in front of me and it's showing me, but it's like the video is all blown out, so I have to actually look at my iPad, the top screen there. To see what actually is being shown. I'm going to have to save up for a new computer. Thank you. flowers.
Are you still streaming?
Yeah. My thing. What do you think so far?
I like it. It looks very pretty. It looks really pretty.
Yeah.
It's a chat.
It is a chat. I don't have anybody in the chat.
But there is someone watching.
There's one person lurking. Always have one. I'm not entirely sure it's an actual person.
Is the color? colored pencil, but if they the title? Is it title?
Yes.
I can't tell where the title is.
That's the title. Look how this flower's turned out. Thank you. It's by far, like, kind of my favorite moment when a piece starts to look exactly the way you want it. And it's always a surprise. To me, anyway. I'm like, wow, I did it. Wow, I did it. I really did it. Moment when you're like, it's coming together. Having a good time. Those are the flowers, y'all. I think they came out good. Next up is some leaves. I need those for. Let me see if I can get this butterfly smoothed out. Thank you.
really my hat pin.
Hello. Thank you. Oh no. I missed you. Your phone will die. I really wish I. Thank you. You too. Thanks for popping in. Art fan. Thank you, I really appreciate it. Thank you for the follow. Somebody popped in, but then their phone was dying.
Oh no.
But they followed. So yay.
Yay.
Yay. Yay.
I like the cat emoji with the
sunglasses. Yeah, that's
the
so cute.
Sunglasses cat.
Sunglasses cat. Oh, did the music stop? Oh no!
The music stopped!
Shut up. Shuffle play. It's leave time. Am I gonna eat the last two popsicles?
Because I was gonna ask, but there are only two.
This is problem.
This is very big problem.
This is very big problem.
Three kids, two popsicles.
Three kids, two popsicles. Fight to the death. Just kidding. Maybe one of you just want an icy instead of a popsicle? Because they're kind of the same thing.
That's true. I need to put more icies in the freezer, though.
Yeah, I do. Oh. No, I put all of them in. So they should all be in there.
Oh. Alright.
So
there's...
There should be some in there. But if y'all can't agree on somebody taking an icy, then you're gonna have to suffer. Not have one. He's coming with something that makes noise. Matan, please don't walk down the stairs and play on your Kindle. Can't because he's playing on his Kindle instead of focusing on walking down the stairs. Children. copyright stricken. Natan, you have to turn that down. No, 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 no. After he eats his popsicle. Whatever. I don't give a crap what you call it. Point is, don't play the Mario game. No, no. You can't take that upstairs. And I can't hear the Mario game on the stream. Otherwise, I'll get a copyright strike. So, if you could not. Just eat your popsicle and you can play after. When you go back upstairs. Natan, sit at the table and eat your popsicle. You all right? Just trying to get mom. The depth into these. Thank you. already see it like popping out just from a little bit of blue. Little bit of blue in my life. Blue moon. Think of all the things that say blue. Just to give it a little pop. Something. It's just gone over here. On. Can you not? This sun is so gross. It makes the grossest noises. I'm like, why? Why do you have to do that? And 3D in those shadows. Talked about before how different media actually can teach you different things, and you take one thing to another, like one media. Technique and bring it to another media, type of media. So, the whole blue as the shadow or the shade, I actually learned when in a class about digital art and how to make your images less flat, and I don't remember who taught it or who said it, but it's a pretty overarching thing, I think, that it's blue pushes things back into the background, like. And you'll see things like on the warmer scale, better in the foreground. Like it'll feel like it's coming up. Towards you. So, when choosing an underlayer for my leaves, even though they do already have blue in them, I wanted to put a layer of darker blue for the shadow in order to really push back these leaves and have them feel like they go back in the background. What you need, honey bun?
Just checking. I just want to see what's happening.
Just being nosy?
Yeah. I want to see.
And nothing's going on in the chat right now.
Unfortunately.
So I'm just kind of riffing until somebody asks me a question or says something or, you know. I'm proud of that.
Ooh,
you feel like it pops?
Yeah.
It looks like it does on the camera, which is sweet. Can't really tell there, but if you step up, you see.
It looks so cool. Looks cool on camera, and it looks cool in person.
How about that?
How about that? Would have never guessed.
Coffee. All right, and then some of these leaves have this bright blue cast. So I'm going to go and throw this in places, the ones on top. It's kind of like that'll give some separation a little bit more. This one's kind of right there is on top, and like there would be the shine. That's all. Just like finding places that's gonna have that pop.
Yeah.
Have that pop.
Yeah.
And then you put the green on top and it blends it in. Blend it in. It's actually the... I almost said something and I was like, maybe that's not true. But this is one of the very few that I know is true. Colored pencil pieces I have done. I have not done a whole lot of colored pencils. And I am super impressed with myself. I'm allowed. I'm allowed.
2 hour mark in point.
Oh, wow. It has been 2 hours.
Yeah.
I don't kind of want to finish this, though, so. I'm going to keep going.
It looks to be almost done.
Just got to get the leaves in, and I think I'm going to put, take some jelly roll and put it. Some of the dots, because if you look at the
has
a couple of dots there.
Yeah.
Yes.
The boys have been hogging the switch again. I am now.
Well, when did Natan get it?
I don't know.
You don't know when he changed it over?
No.
Oh. Well. You should find that out. And then figure out how long Max had it, and then how long has...
I can wait till tomorrow. I don't want to go anywhere.
Okay. Are you wanting to watch TV? So I'm confused.
Yeah, I was, but I didn't want to like say that, and then have you... Because like, I wanted to watch something, and you feel like you needed to finish.
Well, I'm not going to feel like I need to finish quickly because the TV ain't going anywhere.
That's
and
true.
What you're going to watch on TV is something you can watch on your computer. Or Max's computer.
Yeah.
If you can't get your computer running. But you still need to, like, Did you plug it in?
Yeah, I think so. I think it's been plugged in. Mm. But I just, at one point I unplugged it and then tried to turn it on, but it still wouldn't work.
Yeah, don't unplug it. Keep it plugged in and try turning it on. Hold it. Hold on the on button. And if that doesn't work, I'll figure out something else out. But there are other methods. I could let you use my phone, I guess. I'm not using it. It's 99% charged. So, if you wanted to use it, you could. Or you could sit and talk to me about the, I don't know. Whatever.
You talk to me about, I don't know.
About whatever. I mean, give me something to talk about. Since I'm not a chatty Cathy on my own. You have to use the Apple earphone. Plug right into the charger bit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well, give it to me. I'll fix it so it doesn't play. No, need to have that. It just changed where it was playing. So I just go like this. I got this. I got this. Works.
Thank you. stretches. Gotta stretch.
A message on paper, 'cause I have to take a little break. You can make that. Is it on screen? I don't know if you can see the be right back. Change my seating position because I was sitting in a weird position. Guys, I don't mean to toot my own horn, but this is coming out really good. So, toot toot! I rarely have moments where I am impressed with myself in art, but I must be having a good, like, art day. Good. Like, I can objectively say that this is probably one of my better pieces. Look, I have a photo reference. I took my photos. So it's my, so I have rights to it and everything. But you know, even just where I changed it from the photo and everything, I wasn't sure if it was gonna work. Always panic about composition. Which is, you know, why I like to have photo reference, because I can play around with the composition of a thing before actually drawing it. But especially because I don't use colored pencils a lot. I was kind of just like resigned for this to be just a meh piece. But I think I've impressed myself. Yeah. Like, just these flowers and this, and it's really good. And again, I'm not, like, trying to brag or be, like, obnoxious about it, but sometimes when you feel good about your art, you just gotta celebrate it. Because it's a rare feeling. I know a lot of artists who, you know, they make beautiful work, but they don't feel like it's good. They don't feel like it's great or something's worth celebrating. And so as an artist, when you feel like you need to celebrate or feel like you've done a job that you're even impressed with, do it. You gotta cherish those moments. I'm having a moment. I'm enjoying it. Alexa, next. Banana phone? You're silly. Don't throw the banana.
I'm just
pretending.
Grabbing it and then
holding
it to make it look like banana for the
bee. Oh, is that what's happening?
I have a banana sword.
A banana sword. Why don't you eat the banana?
No, I'm just going to use it for prop.
No, you're not going to use it as a prop. You're going to eat it, or you're going to put it away, because otherwise it'll just get bruised and nobody will want to eat it. Would you like me to open it? Is that what you're needing help with?
I broke him.
Would you like me to open the banana?
Yeah. But the broken princess, the little picture.
Okay.
I
can't
hold
them. No, you didn't. You're so silly.
It's a sticker.
I know. It's Raja.
I killed Raja.
No. No.
Fights.
No.
Maybe not
Tom
versus Raja.
No.
Raja would do anything.
I ate some of your banana. Scram, kid. Where are you, Clara? Your superhero noises somewhere else. Thank you.
around. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Coming right along. Stretch my fingers. Stretch my wrists. Long stream, let's go. Oops. What's the matter, babe?
But something was on it. Was,
Your foot?
Mm.
Your back or your foot? What was it?
I don't know.
You don't know?
What's gone?
No. Dropped it. Oh well. Sure, it's fine.
What?
Why am I blind?
Yeah.
I'm confused.
Okay. You'll get it at some point. Nathan, you have to keep your door shut. Just our stuff for recycling. Actually, we do need this. That's trash. Can you get the rest in the mail? Oh, mercy. Hand is starting to cramp up on me. I feel like I'm almost there. Thank you. Six what?
I got six.
Six crackers?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
A perfect one. Oh.
I
Oh.